swordsman is going to be tough to beat.
Fighting Ike, eh, Snake? Ike is the leader of the Greil Mercenaries. He may look too refined to be a fighter, but he has one heck of a sword arm.
Yeah, he's swinging that two-handed sword around with only one hand. I don't even want to get near him.
That's the holy blade of Ragnar. It's an extremely powerful sword. But don't forget, you're armed to the teeth yourself. To your opponents, you might just be their worst nightmare. The distance between you and your enemy is a crucial element in battle. Using that distance can give you an advantage against some enemies.
Yeah, I got the same.